But the Brazilian team, they're so good at football, huh? Unlike the Singapore team. Our government spends so much money, you know, just to training the Singapore team, hoping that they will appear in the World Cup 2010. You think they will? Yes. So confident you are. Let's be realistic here. If Singapore football team appear in World Cup is sponsored by Cortex. But the Brazilian team, you don't even have to be told. They just aim towards the World Cup 2010. It's a passion. Football comes naturally to them. Football doesn't come naturally to Singaporeans. Shopping comes naturally to us. So we should aim towards the, maybe the Shopping World Cup 2010 or 2018 or something, right? Because imagine the 100-meter sprint to get the 20% T-shirt discount. We show first. Actually, the problem is Singaporeans are not good with balls. You know why? Because all our balls are in the hand of a higher authority. Not mine, huh? Mine is right at where it's supposed to be.